And also our guest performers for today, ayan, syempre si Kuya Scar and also Al from Kultura. Ayan, shoutout sa inyo yung dalawa sa mga special performers natin dyan. Ayan, Sir Hunter is sitting at slot number 5 and si Ms. Lantana, nandiyan yata siya sa baba sa ating guest list, sa ating viewers list. Ayan, magandang tanghali sa inyo. Greetings from the Philippines. And para sa mga kapwa akong Pilipino dito na hindi pa kumakain, well, kapwa ako naman kayong Pilipino lahat kasi lahat naman tayo Pilipino, diba? Well, kapwa akong mga nasa Pilipinas, rather. Ayan, para sa mga kapwa akong nasa Pilipinas, please do not forget to take your meals na since it's almost, well, it's already past lunchtime. It's already 1:20 a.m. Kaya huwag na natin patagalin pa. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because Harmonic Elites and Kultura has the entertainment. So wala na tayong hihintayin pa. I am your host for today, si BG, nga nakaupo sa slot number 8. So good afternoon, good morning, good evening, guys. So let's start to our performances, starting with our first performer for today. Let's give it up for Gio.
Ayun, by the way guys, good afternoon. Good afternoon sa ating mga viewers dyan. Sana po mag-enjoy kami sa aming performance. And sana don't forget to follow Jeff's room. Nasa 364 na po tayo. So huwag niyo po kalimutan. Happy anniversary po sa ating dalawang lovers dyan. Ayun, so sana magustuhan niyo po. At ito na po. Let's go in 3, 2, 1.
I love your way every day. Ooh, baby, I love your way. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and they're moving across the page. Suddenly the day turns into night. Far away from the city, but don't, oh no, hesitate, la-di-da, cause your love just won't wait. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love your way every day. Wanna tell you I love you, eh? Every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. Moon appears to shine at night the skies with the help of some fireflies. I wonder how they have the power to shine, shine, shine. I can see them under the pipe. But don't, oh no, hesitate, la-di-da, cause your love just won't wait. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love your way every day. I wanna tell you I love you, eh? Every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. Sunset in your eyes, brown and gray, and blue besides. Loudest talking islands in the sun, sun, sun. I wish I could buy out of season, but don't, oh no, hesitate. La-di-da, it's your love. Just both ways. Ooh, baby, I love your way. Every day, yeah. I wanna tell you I love your way. Every day, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. Oh, 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 ooh, baby, I love you every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna tell you I love you, I wanna be with you night and day, every day, yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much for that wonderful first performance, Gio. It's only our first song and you can already feel the love with the Baby Love Your Way talaga ni Gio. So time check here in the Philippines, it's 1:25 PM. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite. San ka pa? Dito ka na, Harmonic Elite. Sa to, wala nang iba pa. And yes, we have a complete lineup for today, no? Harmonic Elite, ex-Kultura, ayan, which also featuring Kultura rather. Also featuring you, yan. So, with our performance, siyempre si Gio ang spearhead ng Harmonic Elite, si Mai, si Tatiana, si Mune, and our friends from Kultura. Ang founder siyempre si Kuya Scar, and siyempre ang one of the performers ng Kultura, si Al. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening sa inyong lahat. Ayan, magandang tanghali sa inyo. So, thank you so much for that wonderful performance, KJ. Let's proceed to our second performer for today. Let's give it up for Mai!
Ayon! Happy, happy anniversary, Kuya Hunter and Ate Lantana! La-la-la, la-la-la. Mamasdan ang ulan, unti-unting pumapatak sa mga halaw at mga bulaklak. Mamasdan ang dilim, unti-unting bumabalot sa buong paligid tuwing umuulan. Kasabay ng ulan, bumubuhos ang iyong ganda. Kasabay rin ang hangin kumakanta. Maari bang huwag ka nang sa piling ko'y lumisan pa hanggang ang hangit tulay tumilala. Buhos na ulan na aking mundo'y tunuring tuluyan. Tulad ng pag-agos mo, di mapipigil ang puso ko nangyayiliyap. Pag-ibig ko'y umaapaw, damdamin ko'y humihiyaw. Sa tuwa, tuwing umuulan at kapiling ka. Pagmasdan ng ulan, unti-unting tumitila. Ikaw rin magpapaalam na. Maari bang minsan pa magangkat, maiduyan pa sa tubig at ulan lamang ang saksi. Minsan pa ulan bumuhos ka, huwag nang tumigil pa. Hatid mo may bagyo, dalangin ito ng puso ko. Sumasamo, pag-ibig ko'y umaapaw, damdamin ko'y humihiyaw. Sa tuwa, tuwing umuulan at tubiling ka. Maari bang minsan pa makangkat, maidugyan pa sa tubig at tulad lamang ang saksi. Buhos na lang nating mundo'y tanuring tuluyan, tulad ng pag-agos mo di mapipigil ang puso ko naliliyak. Pag-ibig ko'y umaapaw, damdamin ko'y humihiyaw. Sa tuwa, tuwing umuulan at kabiling ka. Minsan pa lang bumuhos ka, huwag nang tumigil pa. Hatin mo may bagyo, dalangin ito ng puso ko. Sumasama, pag-ibig ko'y umaapaw, damdamin ko'y humihiyaw. Sa tuwa, tuwing umuulan at kabiling ka.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Ate Mai. Tuwing umuulan at kabiling ka by Ryan Cayabyab. I think it's Ryan Cayabyab or Basil Valdez. Thank you so much for that wonderful song. Well, it's just talking about how life is somehow ended up in a raging storm, but you still have each other, diba? Ganun naman talaga lagi ang buhay, because life can have ups or downs, depende na lang yan kung paano yung talaga iti-take with you and your partner on board sa inyong buhay na binubuo ng magkasama. So thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Ate Mai. Time check here in the Philippines, it's 1:31 PM. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite. San ka pa? Dito ka na, Harmonic Elite, sa to wala na iba pa. And collaboration with our friends from Kultura, Scar and Al, the founder of Kultura, si Scar, syempre ang Scar's Kultura Musical Organization. Syempre, magbati rin sa inyo na maganda tanghali. Good afternoon sa inyo, Kuya Scar. And thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Ate Mai. Let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for our next performer, Tatiana.
Sup. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my head. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with
flying to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter in Mars. In other words, oh my. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are long, I long for all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
So much for that wonderful performance, Tatiana. Fly Me to the Moon in the version of jazz. Thank you so much. Nakakakilig talaga yung boses mo, kaya lab na lab kit eh. Alam mo naman na yun, pero alam, napansin mo ba, medyo may very light delay lang talaga kapag every after mo kumanta. Lagi lang natin ang konting disclaimer, kaya po medyo nagkakaroon po kami ng delay dahil po nakagilid po sa left side ko yung mic. Tapos isa lang po yung ano namin, isa lang po talaga yung setup naming dalawa. Kaya po nagpapasahan lang kami ng setup habang nag-host ako, siya nagpa-practice dito sa gilid ko. Kapag kakanta siya, nandito ako sa likod, lakad-lakad lang. Wala ka, wala eh. Di ba magkaya? The perks of living in together ng dalawang performer na host tsaka singer, di ba?
Kaya nga.
Pero wag kang mag-alala. We're here to celebrate naman Miss Hunter and... Ay, Miss Lantana and Kuya Hunter's anniversary, kaya... We should keep the love going. Ramdam ko na nga yung love eh. Kiss mo nga ako. Yun. Ganun sana. Hey, love na love kita. Time check here in the Philippines. It's 1:36 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elites. San ka pa? Dito ka na. Harmonic Elites na to. Wala nang iba pa. And in collaboration of our friends in Kultura. Kultura Musical Organization, no? Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because Kultura has the entertainment. So thank you so much for inviting us over to celebrate or to commemorate your love with each other, Miss Lantana and Sir Hunter. Maraming salamat po. So thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Tatiana. Let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Myun.
Kung tayo ay matanda na, sana'y di tayo magbago. Kailanman, nasaan man ikaw ang pangarap ko, makuha mo pa kiyang ako'y agad at yakapin. Hanggang sa pagtanda natin, nagtatanong lang sa'yo, ako pa kaya ipikin mo? Kung maputi na ang buhok ko, pagdating ng araw, ang iyong buhok ay puputing na rin. Sabay tayong mangangarap ng nakalaan sa atin, ang nakalipas ay babalik natin. Ooh, di ba pinapaalala ko sa'yo ang aking pangako na ang pag-ibig ko'y laging sa'yo. Kahit maputi na ang buhok ko,
and I want to greet ano po, Ate Lantana and Kuya Hunter. Happy first anniversary po.
Ang nakalipas ay babalik natin. Ipapaalala ko sa'yo ang aking pangako na ang pag-ibig ay laging sa'yo. Kahit maputi na ang kahit maputi na ang buhok ko.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Yuna. Kahit mabuti na ang buhok ko, the song that talks about what you're gonna do with your partner in a few more years na magkasama kayong dalawa, no? Kahit mabuti na ang buhok ko, kasama pa rin kita, ikaw pa rin yung aalagaan ko at ikaw pa rin yung mamahalin ko. How sweet. Apakasarap sa vibe, no? It's giving, you know, yung parang at least, kahit paano, kahit maaga pa lang, naririnig mo na yung intentions and yung promises niya for you. Naga, yung mga willing siyang gawin para sa, you know, yung mga gagawin niya sa'yo pag magkasama na kayo ng matagal na, yung hindi mo na kayang anuhin yung sarili mo, hindi mo na kayang alagaan yung sarili mo, or nahihirapan ka ng alagaan yung sarili mo, you will have someone beside you na mag-aalaga rin sa'yo, di ba? Ang sarap sa feeling na marinig niyan, especially you're celebrating your first anniversary of love. So congratulations ulit, Sir Hunter and Miss Lantana, on your first year together as lovers. So we wish you all the best in this marriage. Marriage? Aga, pero malay mo, susunod makalawa, marriage na yan, di ba? Looking forward for that. So thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Yun. Let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for the founder of Cultura, Scar!
I'll make you breakfast every morning.
Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Itong kantong to ay para kay Ate Lantana and kay Kuya Hunter. Happy, happy anniversary po sa inyong lahat. Sa inyong lahat, naway magmahalan kayo hanggang kaya nyo, hanggat nabubuhay kayo.
Tila ibon kong lumipad, sumabay sa hangin, ako'y napatingin sa dalagang nababalon ng hiwaga. Mapapansin kaya sa dami ng iyong ginagawa, kung kaagaw ko ang lahat, may pag-asa ba na makilala ka? Awit na nananawagan, baka sakaling napakikinggan. Pag-ibig na pala isipan, sa kanta na lang idaraan. Nag-aabang sa langit, sa mga ulap sumisilip, sa likod ng mga tala, kahit sulyap
nga naman din, lagi kanyang kapiling. At kung ako sa kanya, niligawan na kita. Hey! Darating kaya sa dami ng iyong ginagawa, kung kaagaw ko sila, may pag-asa ba na makilala ka? Oh! Awit na nananawagan, baka sakaling na pakikinggan. Pag-ibig na pala isipan, sa kanta na lang hitaraan. Nag-aabang sa langit sa mga ulap sumisilip, sa liko ng mga tala kahit sulyap lang darna. Tumalon kaya ako sa bangin para lang iyong sagipin. Ito ang tanging paraan para mayakap ka. Darating kaya sa dami ng ginagawa, kung kaagaw ko sila, paano na kaya? Awit na nananawagan, baka sakaling napakikinggan. Pag-ibig na pala isipan, sa kanta na lang idaraan. Nag-aabang sa langit sa mga ulap sumisilip, sa liko ng mga tala kahit sulyap lang darna. Nag-aabang sa langit sumisilip, kahit sulyap lang darna. Happy, happy anniversary, Ate Lantana and Kuya Hunter. I wish you more, 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 more years pa. Kahit sulyap lang darna. Maraming salamat po.
Yes. Narda by Kamikaze, want an original piece talaga. Way back, you know, a few years ago. Pero how nostalgic is that feeling, no? Pero how adami competence. Pero you know, the love is always there. Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Scar. Narda by Kamikaze, original, one of the most nostalgic and original pieces. Naalala ko pa dati, kinakanta ko pa yan. Dati kinakanta ko na talaga yan, pero hindi ko kayang abutin yung ganun level of, you know, yung parang
level of hype,
grabe no. Pero what a refreshing, what a refreshing time talaga narinig ulit yung idol ko na mag-perform on air. And thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Scar. Tanjik here in the Philippines, it's 1:48 p.m. That Tanjik was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite. San ka pa? Dito ka na. Harmonic Elite na to, wala nang iba pa. And also in collaboration with the Team Kultura Musical Organization. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because Kultura has the entertainment. Kuya Scar, ang founder ng Kultura. And syempre, thank you so much for... Thank you so much for being here and gracing us with your presence, Kuya Scar. And for our next performer, isa to sa mga acoustic players ng Kultura, no? Ito yung mga acoustic players ng Kultura. So I'm really excited to hear what Al has prepared for us. So without further ado, let's give it up for our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Al!
And hello everyone, and happy anniversary po. And this song is para sa inyo po, sa anniversary. Ate Lantana and Kuya Hunter. Minamastan kita nang hindi mo alam. kay akin, mapupulang labi at matingkad mong ngiti, umabot hanggang sa langit. Huwag ka nang titingin sa'kin at baka matunaw ang puso kong sabi. Sa iyong ngiti, ako'y nauhumaling. At sa tuwing ikaw ay kakalaw, mundo ko'y tumitigil para lang sa'yo. Ang awit ng aking puso, sana'y mapansin mo rin ang lihim kong pagtingin. And happy happy anniversary po sa mga lahat na nandito ay... Minamahal kita nang hindi mo alam. Huwag ka sanang magagalit, tinamaan yata talaga ang aking puso, na dati akala ko'y mani. Hindi pa rin makalapit, inunahan ng kaba sa aking ngiti. Pumitigil para lang sa'yo ang awit ng aking puso, sana'y madama mo rin ang lihim kong pagtingin. Sa iyong ngiti, ako'y nauhumaling. At sa tuwing ikaw ay lalapit, ang mundo ko'y tumitigil para lang sa'yo. Ang awit ng aking puso, sana'y madama mo rin ang lihim kong pagtingin. Hey, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Al!
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
Ang refreshing. You can hear the acoustics, you can hear the vocals habang you're celebrating your first year of love. Ang sarap sa feeling. If I'm not mistaken, but no? Ang sarap talaga sa feeling whenever you hear someone na nagigitara habang in love ka. Tama ba ako doon?
Tama.
Tama naman talaga, di ba? Mamaya gigitarahan kita.
Wag na!
Gigitarahin kita. Hindi ka! Sorry na, joke lang yun eh. Nabasa ko kasi dito yung nagse-celebrate ang anniversary nila. Nagaharutan sa baba. At diba, isipin mo, si Miss Lantana tinawag, "Hi Daddy." Tapos si Sir Hunter sabi, "I love you, Mommy." Higilig ako! Tapos, ang pinakamalupit dito na nabasa ko, kandong ka! Di mo nga kaya yun! Kandong, oh!
Kandong,
oh! Uy, kakandungan sila sa baba. Ito nga din, kandong ka nga rin sa akin. Joke lang! Nanunong to! Makinikilig lang, eh. Bawal ba akong kiligin dito? Well, you have heard it for our first round, no? You have heard it for our first round. Unang round pa lang yun, pero you can feel the love is already all around the air. Pero you have heard the first round. Are you excited for the second round? Let's give it a little more pizzazz. Yeah, kumbaga pizzazz. Tama ba yung term ko? Pizzazz. Lagyan natin ng konti pang power. So let's proceed to our semi-upbeat round. Time check in the Philippines is 1:54 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite. San ka pa? Dito ka na, Harmonic Elite ito. Wala nang iba pa, in collaboration with our friends from Kultura, Kultura Musical Organization, spearheaded by our friend sitting at slot number 4, Scar. Magandang umagas, magandang tanghali sa'yo. And also to one of the Kultura performers out there, ayan si Kuya Al, nandyan. Kuya Al, magandang tanghali din sa'yo. Again, kami nga pala ang Harmonic Elites, founded by our very own Mama Bonita, and syempre ang kanyang kabiyak si Papa Sparkplug, and spearheaded by our friend Kuya Gio, and our performers for today si Mai, si Tatiana, si Myun, ang ating BOTC champion, ayan si Myun, and ang inyong host for today, today and always, ayan ang inyong host na maligalig si BG. So good morning, good afternoon, good evening, kung saan panik ka man ang mundo, tulad nga na sinasabi ng mga kaibigan natin sa Kultura, sit back, relax, and just enjoy the show because we got the entertainment on air. So huwag na natin patagalin pa, let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Gio!
Come on now. Sa mga mahilig dyan sa mga jazz, sa mahilig din sa old songs at the same time, hope you guys love this song. At sana yung mga taong mahal nyo, aawitin ko to, tas isasayaw nyo. Let's go. In 3, 2, 1.
Walang iba pang sasarap sa pagtitingin natin. Sana ay di na magwakas itong awit ng pag-ibig. Awit natin ay huwag na huwag mong kalimutan. Pangako ko naman na lagi kang pakikinggan. Oo, magpakailanman. Oh, ang isang pag-ibig ay parang lansanga na pang dalawahan. Kaya't sa ating awit tayo ay magbigayan. Oh, ay awitin mo at isa sa'yo ko. Brought to you by Angel's Burger. Bawat kagat, hangin lahat.
Sado kayo nag-i-enjoy sa ante, no?
Oh, awit natin ay huwag na huwag mong kalimutan. Pangako ko naman na lagi kang pakikinggan. Oh, magpakailanman. Oh, ang isang pag-ibig ay palaira lang sa na pang dalawa.
What a performance, kay Gio. Thank you so much. Awitin mo at isasayaw ko. So, thank you so much. Well, tamang-tama rin naman yung nabasa ko sa ibaba kanina na message dito, no? Dati, isipin mo na lang, naghahabol lang kayo ni Mami sa Dalampasigan, no? Diba, that's the actual imagination na maganda talagang i-imagine whenever you're hearing some songs na all about love and naalala mo lang na sineselebrate, naalala mo na sineselebrate nyo nga palang mag-partner yung anniversary nyo, diba? Ang sarap nun tapos imagine mo yung mga slow dance nyo later sa gabi. Slow dance gabi. Hi! Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Gio. Ate May, natatawa ako. Ate May, nakita ko lang dito kasi yung kinakantahan mo eh, kaya naalala din kita eh. Hi, Ate May. Naalala ko yung kinakantahan mo kagabi. Full charge na ba? Ay! Ba't may full charge na dyan, Maki? Grabe naman yun. Bakit nagpo-full charge na? Ay, pala. Naka-charge pala, bu.
Pala?
Naka-charge. Pala? Gusto mong malaman kung ano yung naka-charge?
Ano?
Basahin mo yung sabi ni Maki.
So hard, ito, ito. Full charge na ba, babe? Great.
I got the memory. Pero thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Gio. Let's proceed to our next performer for today. What? Give it up for Mai!
Let's go!
Andiyan yung kinakantahan mo, ayusin mo.
Hingay mo, Gio. Ay, DJ. Let's go.
Never tell. How do you sleep so well? You keep having me leave right. You go to bed before the daylight, but then you wake up for the sunrise. You know you don't gotta pretend, baby, now and then. Don't you just wanna wake up dark as a lake, smelling like a bonfire, like a haze. If you're drunk on life, babe, I think it's great. But while in this world, I think I'll take my whiskey neat, my coffee black and my bed the three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. I take my whiskey neat, my coffee black and my bed the three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. Ain't true, underground's where I go. I work late where I'm free from the phone, and the job gets done. But you worry some unknown. But who wants to live forever, babe? You treat your mother as if it's heaven's gate. The rest of you like all the tears, I wish I could go along. Babe, don't get me wrong. You know you're as the morning, soft as the rain, pretty as
as a vine, as sweet as a grape. If you can sit in a barrel, maybe I'll wait until the day I'd rather take my whiskey neat. My coffee black and my bed of three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. I'll take my whiskey neat. My coffee black and my bed of three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'll take my whiskey neat, my coffee black and my bed of three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. Thank you.
Too Sweet by Hozie. Hozie ba? Hozier?
Hindi ko alam.
Basta Too Sweet, no?
Too Sweet.
Too Sweet na lang. Hindi natin pagdating kung sino kumanta. Well, Too Sweet by Ate Mai. Hindi na lang. Hindi natin mabigkas kung ano pangalan ng kumanta. Pero thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Ate Mai. Time check in the Philippines. It's 2:06 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonica Leads family. Isang ka pa dito ka na Harmonica Leads. Ito wala na iba pa in collaboration from our friends. With our friends from Kultura Musical Organization. So just like what Kultura is always saying, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because Kultura has the entertainment. So gawin na rin natin ngayon since nandito at kaisa natin ngayon ang mga kaibigan natin sa Kultura. So what is up sa'yo? Ang family ng Kultura, syempre, nakupo sa slot number 4. Kuya Scar, magandang tanghali sa'yo, no? And to the one Kultura performer and si Kuya Al, isa sa mga the best acoustic players ng Kultura. Kuya Al, magandang tanghali sa'yo. And we acknowledge the presence of the founder ng Harmonic Elites family. Mama Bonita, magandang tanghali sa'yo dito sa Pilipinas. Well, good morning sa inyo dyan sa bansa nyo. Good morning dyan sa bansa nyo. And I hope you have ate your breakfast already. And also, happy anniversary to our celebrants, no? Happy anniversary to our lovers sa ating Miss Lantana and Mr. Hunter. Ayan, congratulations on your first year together, and thank you so much for inviting the team Harmonica Leads and Team Kultura over para magtanghal sa inyong harapan. Maraming salamat po. So let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Tatiana! Thank you.
pagpunta.
PM. That send check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite. Saan ka pa? Dito ka na, Harmonic Elite na to. Wala na ang iba pa. So, thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Tatiana. No? And I would also love to greet, I would also love to acknowledge the presence of our friends all the way from La Familia family. Si Tita Betchay ko, ang aking kasakaratig bayan lang pala. Tita Betchay! Hello, magandang good afternoon sa'yo, Tita Betchay. And also, to her partner, magandang good afternoon. And also, si Madam CJ, magandang tanghali din sa'yo, Madam CJ. Mundo by four on stage, no? Grabe boses mo.
Ano ba? Paos ako eh.
Ilian mo nga din ako.
Sabaya ka sa akin. Titili tayong dalawa, sabay tayo.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Tatiana, no? Also, para nga pala sa mga may message sa akin, no? Pwede, or may mga message sa ating, sa mga may message na kaibigan natin dyan, pwede nyo pong pwedeng-pwede nyo pong i-message sa akin yan para mag-greet nyo sila Miss Lantana and Mr. Hunter for their anniversary. So thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. So let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Mune!
Into your eyes, so far away. There's troubles on your mind, you're losing faith. Hey now, let me hold you, it will be okay, 'cause I will love you till they take my heart away. Remember when you called and said goodbye. You thought you'd lose it all, and so did I. Even if I lost you, I would feel the same. I will love you till they take my heart away. Believe I'm here to stay. I will love you till they take my heart away. Now we're stronger than before, we've made it through. I've never felt more sure because of you. Hey now, are you listening? Can you hear me say, I will love you till they take my heart away. Believe I'm here to stay. I will love you till they take my heart away. Believe in me, I'm here to stay. I will love you till they take my heart away, away, away. I will love you till they take my heart away. Believe I'm here to stay, 'cause I love you till they take my heart away.
pag-ibig ay sa'yo.
Till they take my breath away, mamahalin pa rin kita kahit wala na akong hininga. The promise of a never-ending love. Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Mion. Time checker in the Philippines, it's 2:20. Huwag mo akong ngiti, ang kinikilig ako. A promise of a never-ending love. Wait lang, nawala tuloy yung spiel ko eh. Hirap mag-construct eh. Kinilig tuloy ako eh. Ano ba naman yan? Pero thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Mion. Time checker in the Philippines, it's 2:21 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elites family. San ka pa? Dito ka na, Harmonic Elites, na tawala ng iba pa. Huwag mo akong ngitian, hindi ko pa naiintroan ang buo yung iba. Wait lang! And also greetings from our friends. Greetings to our friends all the way from Cultura Family, Cultura Musical Organization, led by.
Led by.
Ulitin ko. Shout out to our friends from Cultura Family, no? Cultura Musical Organization, founded and led by our very own friend. Ayan, nakaupo sa slot number 4, si Kuya Scar. Maganda. Good afternoon sa'yo. And syempre, one of the performers ng Cultura Musical Organization. Pagbati sa inyong dalawa. Again, we are Harmonic Elites. Pagbati sa inyong lahat ng magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat. Syempre, Harmonic Elites. Harmonic Elites is founded by our very own Mama Bonita and Papa Spark Plug, and spearheaded by our very own Kuya Gio, nakaupo sa slot number 6. Magandang tanghali sa'yo, Kuya Gio. And our performers for today, si Mai, si Tatiana, si Mew ng BOTC Champion, and syempre ang ating friends from Kultura, si Scar, ang founder ng Kultura, and syempre si Al. And I am your host for today, si BG. So magandang tanghali sa'yo. So tulad yan ang sinasabi ng mga kaibigan natin sa Kultura, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, because Harmonic Elites and Kultura has the entertainment for this afternoon. So huwag na natin patagalin pa, let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Scar!
Kamusta everyone? Ow, man, it's a hard one. Like 7 inches from the midday sun. Like a whisper in the world that melts everyone. But you stayed so cool. Mama Nikita, my Spanish all in Mona Lisa. And you're my reason for a reason. Don't know how to step in my groove. And you say this life ain't good enough. I would give my world to lift you up. I can change my life to bear the sword you're more. Cause you're so and it's just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got a kind of loving that is so smooth, yeah. Oh, give me your heart and make it real, or let's forget about it, yeah. I tell you one thing, if you would leave me, it's a crying shame. In every breath and every word, I hear your name calling me out. Hey, 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 oh, oh, out from the barrio. Oh, you hear a rhythm on the radio. You feel the turning of the world, so soft and slow. It's turning you around and round. And she said, this life ain't good enough. I would give my world to lift you up. I can change my life to bear the suit you move. Come on! Cause you're so, so, so. And it's just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got a kind of loving that is so smooth, yeah. Oh, give me your heart and make it real, or let's forget about it. Woo!
Happy, happy anniversary, Ate Colantana and Kuya Ko Hunter. Kamusta, kamusta po kayo? Imo, kamusta? Maraming maraming salamat sa Harmonic Elites for having us here. Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
And it's just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got a kind of loving that is so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart and make it real, or let's forget about it. Hey! Hey! Or let's forget about it. Hey! Hey! Let's not forget about it. Let's not forget about it. Hey, hey, let's not forget about it. Let's not forget about it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Scar. What a powerful piece na kinanta ni Kuya Scar. It gave energy to the, you know, it gave energy talaga. It gave energy to our set for this round, round 3. No, round 3 pa lang tayo, pero we're still heating up the stage. Thank you so much, Kuya Scar, all the way from Cultura Musical Organization, the founder and the leader of Cultura, Kuya Scar. Time check in the Philippines, it's 2:27 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elites family. San ka pa? Dito ko na Harmonic Elites ito, wala nang iba pa. In collaboration with our friends from Cultura Musical Organization, led by Kuya Scar. Ayan. Shout out sa inyo sa mga mga friends natin all the way from Cultura. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Because Cultura has the entertainment, tulad nga ng kanilang tagline, no? Tama, no? So thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Scar. And bago magsimula ang ating next performer, eto na nga, partner! Partner!
Ano?
Okay lang po ba si Al ang papa-shoutout ko? Eto na yan, partner! So Al, ipapasend ko na lang sa'yo kung sino yung magpapa-shoutout. Al, wait lang ha, isasend ko muna sa'yo yung isa-shoutout. Ang pangalan ay sa Facebook, sa backstage chat. Ito, friend nga pala kami. Ito, Al, sinend ko sa'yo sa Messenger. Yes, Kuya Scar, hindi ka nagkakamali sa yan. So welcome back sa'yo, nagkita na naman kayo ni Al. So Al, sinend ko sa'yo sa Messenger. So whenever you're ready, Scar, Al, the mic and stage is yours!
And what a big shoutout po kay Peppa. And shoutout, Tammy. And syempre, shoutout po sa ating nag-anniversary para to sa inyo po. And kay Pepe, hello Pepe. Ay. Okay, ganda, kamusta ang iyong mga mata, kumikinang-kinang, hindi ko maintindihan ang iyong mga tingin, labis ang mga ningning, langit ay bumababa palang-tala. Tumingin ka sa aking mga mata at hindi mo na kailangan pang magtanong ng paulit-ulit. Ikaw lang iniibig. At kung di kumbinsirin at tiwala ka, hawakan ang puso't maniwala na ikaw lang ang siyang inibig. Ikaw lang ang iibigin sa iyong palalambing. Ako ay nahulog din. Di ko alam kung anong gagawin. Ko lang kung saan titingin. Halin sa lapit tingin na natin.
sa aking mga mata. At hindi mo na kailangan po magtanong pa ulit-ulit. Ikaw lang iibigin. At kung di kumbinsirin, magtiwala ka. Pauhakin ang puso at maniwala na ikaw lang siyang inibig. Ikaw lang iibigin. Sinta.
Once again, shoutout po, Bebebe. Ay! Shoutout po sa mga nag-anniversary ngayon.
At sa palisan ng araw, akala ka mahal. At yung nadarama ay hindi mapapagahan. Mali ko ba hindi mapapagahan? Iibigin kita kahit gano'n pa kita kahit. Tumingin ka sa aking mga mata at hindi mo na kailangan pang magtanong nung paulit-ulit. Ikaw lang iniibig at hindi kumbinsirin magtiwala ka. Buwakin ang puso at maniwala na ikaw lang siyang inibig. Ikaw lang iibigin. La 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 la. Sinta.
Thank you so much for.
Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Pepay. Ay, Pepay, Alpala, sorry. Sorry, sorry na, sorry na, sorry na. Sorry na, mali tuloy nabanggit ko eh. Sorry, 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 sorry. Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Al. And Kuya Al, meron ako palang gusto sabihin sa'yo. Gusto kong malaman yung ano, magiging reaction mo kasi dito eh. Kuya Al, what if sabihin ko sa'yo na sabi sa akin ni Pepay, habang kumakanta kang nakangiti raw siya mula Saudi hanggang Pinas, abot yung ngiti niya.
Nako, grabe, susuklian natin yung ngiti mo from Davao to
Sige nga, kiss mo nga.
Pati ako siniling!
Si Pepay na ang ngiti, oh! Sino mo si Pepay? Ang ngiti ni Pepay! Grabe ka na, Pepay! Wait lang, wait lang. Wait lang. Wait lang ha, meron lang akong gustong gawin eh. Meron akong gustong gawin. So, mabalik nga tayo. Mabalik nga tayo saglit. Mabalik nga tayo saglit. And also, I would love to give shoutouts nga rin pala sa ating kaibigan na si Kali. No, shoutout sa'yo, Kali. Ang tamad ng teacher mo. Ayaw magturo. Pero yun nga, mabalik tayo. Alam kong alam nyo na to, ang mangyayari na to, pero eto na nga. Hi, Madam Pepay. Madam Pepay, ano naman ang reaction mo ngayong nakis ka na ni ating bebe boy Al?
Tuhod ko talaga.
Nanginginig yung tuhod mo?
It's been a while. Narinig ko ulit siya kumanta.
Ay, it's been a while. So, ibig sabihin, na-miss niya pala talaga si Al. Na-miss mo si Al, ati Pepay?
Oo naman.
Eh, narinig mo ba yung sabi ni Kuya Al kanina nung kumakanta siya yung la 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 love you na.
Yeah!
What if, ano yung...
Hindi na naman niya pananagutan niya.
Naku po!
Tinatakbuhan naman pala kasi. Pero, ano yung gusto mong sabihin kay Kuya Al ngayon? Ngayong naririnig ka ni Kuya Al?
Ano, Al? Just always remember na Messenger Imo, nandito lang ako, hinihintay yung message mo.
Wait lang! Messenger! Tapos Imo! So magkausap kayo sa Messenger!
Tulog po ako nung nangyari yung mga...
Tulog daw siya nung nangyari yung krimen, ano? So thank you so much, Madam Pepa. Yung ngiti mo na yan, wag mo hayaang maalis yan, no?
Ano, Kuya BG, I just want to shout out po yung mommy and daddy ko dyan, si Hendrik at si Betchay. Shout out po sa inyong lahat, and mahal ko kayo, and lalo-lalo na kay Al.
Sabi naman dito ni Al, thank you, Pepay. Love you daw.
Aww. Ay, ingat po kayo, and it's nice to hear you again.
Eh, Gul, walang I love you to si Al, no? Walang I love you to kay Al.
Private po.
So thank you so much. That was our that was our.
Ayan, Bid, sino ba yan?
Thank you so much. Happy anniversary sa nag-anniversary.
Ayan. Thank you so much, Madam Pepay.
Naintriga ako, Bid. Sinong Pepay, Bid? Sino yan?
Anong
mga? Well, ayun nga si Pops. Yun nga na, nagkakaroon na naman tayo ng super amazing magic color natin ngayon, si Madam
Pepay. Ikaw talaga, Al, palautog ka talaga minsan, Al, ha?
Eh, si Pepay, ayun o. Hindi
man.
Asan na si Pepay?
Asan ba si Pepay? Can we call the attention of Pepay? Pwede bang mag-slot sa number 3 sa glitch?
Yot!
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 Pepay, can you come to the principal's office right now? Thank you.
Bakit ka nagdala ng kwiti sa classroom?
Ayan! Ayan na!
Ayan na! Ito na yun! Ito na yun!
Nakita mo yung bangs ni Pepay, panis ang haba, Lods! Al, ikaw talaga alam. Mahilig talaga ito si Al sa mga may bangs, yun. Mahaba, ganyan. Yung mga ganyan na posing. Tignan mo yung posing lang dalawa, tawag dito, naka side view, tapos nakaangat yung ulo. Tapos mamaya, iba ng ulo yung aangat kay Al. Ala!
Bakit umangat?
Hindi, syempre, yung ulo niya nasa ulo ng pagmamahal niya. Syempre, kung may ugat ng pagmamahal, may ulo ng pagmamahal. Ito naman eh. Kayo talaga.
Ano naman?
My virgin personality. My virgin personality.
Pero grabe yun, ano? Na-miss pala ni Pepay si ano?
Ulo daw, abot hanggang Saudi.
Oh, yung ulo, maabot hanggang Saudi? Haba naman yan!
Putulin mo na, pa-LBC mo na yan.
Ay, true. Actually, pwede naman yatang pa-Flash Express hanggang Saudi yung mahaba na yun.
Oo, lagay mo lang sa yun. Ano. Lagay mo lang yun sa ano, yung parang styrofoam, tas i-preserve mo lang doon, lagay mo dami ice.
Pwede yung puti, lagay mo sa styrofoam, ano yung ginawa mo ng mga Hungarian sausage yan? Ginawa mo ulam Hungarian sausage?
Patay.
De, pero ito na nga. Pwede yung may tanong ako eh.
Ano, tanong mo?
Ngayong nandito si Ate Pepay sa room, baka merong gustong sabihin si Ate Pepay kay Al.
Oh, syempre naman. Baka mayroon kang last message. Bang, last message.
Bang, ano talaga, last na talaga. Andiyan si Mama, yari ka.
Oh, dapat ano, meron kang message. Pepay.
Pepay. May sasabihin ka ba kay Al? DM mo na lang sa akin. Ako yung mag-aabot.
Patay ka, kaibigan. Nag-iikip. Ay, naku, pero grabe.
Kung saan ibibigay sa'yo, patay ka, bibigyan ka ng isang thesis. Ikaw na magsusunod.
Pero Kuya Gio, may napapansin ako ah. Ngayong anniversary ni Kuya Hunter tsaka ni Miss Lantana, what if ngayon magsimula ang tambalang PayPal?
PayPal?
PayPal? Tanong pa lang, mayaman na, di ba?
Tanong, PayPal? PayPal ka ba, boss?
PayPal ka, no?
PayPal ka ba, boss? Oo, oh, boss.
Ang PayPal mo. Ang PayPal. Bakit? Maganda na may endearment, ah.
Sige, pagpatuloy mo yan.
Malay mo, tawag ni ano?
Poster. Poster tsaka logo.
Malay mo, tawag ni Kuya Al kay Pepay. Pep na lang. Tapos siya tawag ni Ate Pepal. Kini Pepal. Dali ni Pepal. Ate Pepay kay Al. Pal naman, di ba?
Di ba? Pepal na! Pal!
Takilig naman yun!
Ikaw talaga, Al. Palauntog ka talaga kahit minsan ay.
Ayun ang malapit. Paldo!
Paldo ka na din kay Peps, ha?
Peps! Oo, oh, ito naman isa, palpal naman ang sinabi. Ang gusto nyo, palpal mo naman.
Balikan mo, Bob, sorry.
Iba talaga si Al. Iba talaga yung aura ni Al.
Iba talaga kapag ka nagigitara, no? Malay mo.
At ipay pa, hindi naman magigitara yan. Magaling yan ng fingerstyle si Al. Diyan nga, tinuruan nga ako niya.
May lessons pa pa. Oy, opo. Paano mo nalaman magaling, Pepay? Paano mo nalaman magaling?
Teka nga, nakaka-intriga to. Okay, Gio, nai-intriga ka ba? Ayay, ano yan?
Ako, nai-intriga eh.
Parang nakaka-intriga tong usapan na to, no? Paano kaya nalaman?
Ang ilang strumming, no? Mabilis na strumming. Hala, boy. Ano, nakita ko na siya mag-gitara kasi. So, nagbibideo call pala talaga sila kuya Gio!
Ay. Ano, wala ka sinabi sa amin. Alakala ko ba, upwards tayo, Al?
Alakala ko ba, kuya ka namin?
Oh. Pero ano, tanong lang ako sa'yo, Ate Peps. Ate Peps. May tanong ako sa'yo, Ate Peps. Ano bang nakita mo kay Al na hindi namin nakikita? Ay!
Ano, ayan, syempre, yun ang magandang pag-usapan natin ngayon since, ano, si Pepay, may nakita yan na something kay Al or narinig na something kay Al. Ano yung nakita mo or narinig mong something kay Al? Baka naman pwedeng marinig yung boses mo. Diba ano, Kuya Gio?
Siyempre, alam mo naman, Ned, mahihiya pa. Hindi naman dapat mahiya kung gusto mo yung tao. Tirahin mo na bago pa matira ng...
OY! MAN! Bakit titirahin?
Titirahin mo na ng pagmamahal agad bago pa tirahin ng iba.
Yun naman palay.
Oo, kung ikaw... Ay, ganun parang si Cupido lang, titirahin yung puso, papanain yung puso mo. Sa akin lang titirahin.
Tama, titirahin. Tama, tayo, nagtirahan tayo ng first meet, eh.
Oh my God! Nagtirahan ng pagkain.
Ayan, nagtirahan ng pagkain kasi maraming in-order natin. Okay. Kasi diba sa ano tayo kumain nun, sa ramen imnida.
Lalo na, best example sa mga magagandang couple, pag tinira mo, nang mauna, kasi titirahin pa ng iba. Tignan mo naman si Kuy Hunter, tinira niya si Ate Lantana. Nag 1-year anniversary!
Ayan, nag anniversary! Malay mo, tirahin mo na si Al na yung pipa. Ayan na, anniversary niya na yung next year anniversary ni Al Lantana.
Diba? Malay mo, Ate Peps, magtitirahan kayong dalawa. Support kami!
Hindi mga related tira talaga. Malay mo naman, tirahin ka ni Kuy Al!
Ayan na, si Ate Peps.
Gusto ko lang pong sabihin na mabait po ako at mamaya po titirahin ko si Al, pero hindi po.
Nagtirahan.
Gina.
Tintay ka, Al. Ito ang tanong, Kuya Gio. Al, ready ka na bang tirahin ni Pepay? Al! Ala si Kuya, Al, nag-ready na sa...
Ano?
Tiro mo na!
Tiro mo na! Al, alam mo, Al, hindi ka na mag-aalala sa gigs mo kasi lagi tayong may gig. Yung gig nyo ng anniversary yung dadaluhan namin.
Tama. Kakanta tayo ng kakanta naman doon sa next anniversary nila. Ano? Double anniversary featuring Pepay and Al. Second anniversary, Hunter Lantana.
Diba? Oo, diba? Isang araw
doon. Malay mo, sila nasa na, diba?
Anniversary
na sila. Anniversary na sila, no? Grabe yun. Pero thank you so much, no? Thank you so much dahil may nalaman kami kay Kuya Al na magka-video call pala kayo sa Messenger kasi sabi mo, Messenger, Imo, nandito lang ako. Ay, no. Thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Al, din sa kanta mo, no? Sa kanta mo kanina. And thank you dahil magkakaroon na naman tayo ng bagong kakantahan na gig! Pepe and Al! Thank you again to Philippines, it's 2:46 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elites family. Isang ka pa, dito ka na, Harmonic Elites na to, wala nang iba pa. And syempre, sa Team Kultura yan, Kultura Musical Organization, magandang tanghali sa inyo. Thank you so much for being here with us today. Kuya Scar and Kuya Al, magiging masaya ka naman na siguro this. Magiging masaya ka na. Gets mo? Magiging masaya ka na this time, ayan. Magtitirahan naman na kayo ni Pepe, so okay na yan. So, to give you our next song for today, let's give it up for Gio!
Ito, dedicate ko para sa inyong dalawa.
Jeez!
Kung ito nang uling minuto sa mundo, mga segundo'y uupusin sa tabi mo, kulang ang hapang buhay sa atin. Bitin ang hapang buhay sa akin. At kung ipipinta ko ang pag-ibig sa'yo, ito ay kulay na hindi pa kita mo damo, tila magbibilang ng hangin. Palor mo'y di kayang sukatin, kahit lahat ay mawala na. Handa akong masaktan, kung kapalita may malaya kang mahagan. Tunay na prophecy at ikaw ang dakilang rason, ba't ako ginawa aking oksihina? Pag hindi na magkahinga, kung ipahihiram ko ng isang araw ang mata ko, malalaman mong sa piro ang tingin ko sa'yo'y kahiyas para sa akin. Depekto'y di kayang hanapin, di kailangan ng dahilan para ika'y mahalin ng kasamawalan ng pandamating palam na makakilala. Di ko alintanan kahit lahat ay mawala na. Handa akong masaktan kung kapalita may malaya kang mahagat. Tunay na propesya, ikaw ang dakilang rason, ba't ako hinuwa aking oksihina? Pag hindi na magkahinga,
Aki sungi tarawaki Aki sungi tarawaki. Alam mo magkawi alaw awamid mihyagi niranam sa pumo at natnanggimi haratik ng gunot alot nga namal lahang ngalwa
kahit lahat ay mawala na. Handa akong masaktan kung kapalit na may malaya kang mahagan. Tunay na propesya, ikaw ang dakilang rason, ba't ako ginawa aking oksihina? Pag hindi na magkahinga.
Oksihina by Dionella. What a wonderful song na i-dedicate talaga sa inyo-inyong sa inyong mga partners, no? Kung wala ka, di ako makakahinga.
Kung wala ka, di ako makakahinga. Ang sweet, di ba? Ano ba tingin mo sa partner mo, nebulizer? Pero thank you so much for that wonderful performance, Kuya Gio. Time check in the Philippines, it's 2:50 p.m. That time check was brought to you by your very own Harmonic Elite Family. Isang ka pa dito ko na Harmonic Elite na to, wala na iba pa. And in collaboration with our friends from Cultura Musical Organization, pagbati nga pala sa founder ng Cultura, Kuya Scar, sing at slot number 4. Magandang, 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 magandang tanghali sa'yo, Kuya Scar. And also Al, the performer of Cultura, one of the best acoustic players sa Kultura, no? Grabe talaga yun. Kuya Al, thank you so much. And Kuya Scar and Al, thank you so much for being here with us today to celebrate Miss Lantana and Kuya Hunter's anniversary. And congratulations po sa inyong ulit dalawa. Sa inyong dalawa ulit. Maraming maraming salamat for having us over para magtanghali sa inyong harapan. Let's proceed to our next performer for today. Let's give it up for Mai!
And once again, happy, happy, happy first anniversary, Ate Lantana and Kuya Hunter. Stay strong and more years to come. Winter snow is falling down, children laughing all around. Lights are turning on, like a fairy tale come true. Sitting by the fire we made, you're the answer when I pray. I will find someone, and baby I found you. All I want is to hold you forever. All I need is you more every day. You saved my heart from being broken apart. You gave your love away, and I'm thankful every day for the gift. Watching as you softly sleep, what I'd give if I could keep just this moment, if only time stood still. But the colors fade away, and the years will make us gray. But baby, in my eyes, you'll still be beautiful. All I want is to hold you forever. All I need